At this point, I'm working on the textured look of the snowman. I just wanted to actually show you what the process looks like because it's a little bit hard to describe. As you can see, I've already kind of started with it. Actually, I've done a lot of it. All it takes is some glitter and the white acrylic paint. It's all kind of textured, and the glitter is all mixed in there with the paint. That's why I said not to worry too much about making the first and second coat too perfect, because pretty much glitter hides a multitude of sins, which is why I love glitter. So what we're going to do this is, here I'm going to go to a section that I didn't quite finish. You can see up here it's not textured yet. It's dry already because I've been doing this for a little while, so the glitter's not going to stick. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put a little of my white acrylic paint onto my foam brush. So just get your foam brush wet. Just a little bit's fine. And add a little paint to that section. Start to get it wet already. But you can continue to just kind of get your brush a little wet as you go. It's fine to mix it in with the glitter. It's all going to the same place. So then I'm moving a little quickly. So I take my glitter and I just pour it right onto it, right onto the section where I got wet, where it needs the textured look. And all you do is you take the tip of your foam brush here and you start patting it like this, kind of just press the foam right into the glass, kind of pushing all the paint and glitter together. It starts to give it this snowy texture look. Here, I'll show you. Gotta get this a little bit wet again. And just do it as much as you want, as much or as little glitter, as much or as little paint. It's really up to you. It doesn't have to be perfect. That's the awesome thing about it. I like anything that doesn't take perfection. Anything quick. But it actually really has a great look for when you're doing anything with a snow scene. I love it for the snowman. And there you have it. If you look real close, you can see exactly the texture I'm talking about. There you go, your beautiful snowman.